学。
Patrick was excited and started celebrating because he thought he got his first UFC win. Nobody wanted to tell him that they don't really count. They're just exhibitions. They're not official UFC fights. And the guy started celebrating immediately.
You started on that?
I love my workout.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
He's got a Corona. Look at this kid back. Corona in one hand. Cup of vodka in the other.
It's party time, man.
Follow my finger.
He's like, vodka, vodka.
I want you to walk this path right here.
Beautiful. Yeah, he's fine. Yeah, he's fine.
I'm a fucking, man, I'm a Quebecer, man. I can drink all the night, man.
And that's exactly what Patrick did once he got back to the house.
Mikey Mike!
The red riding the fur, man.
Hey, now what are you going to celebrate?
Hey, happy to celebrate.
Yeah, Cote. How's it feel, Cote?
Feel great.
I was drunk as shit for sure. I was enjoying my first UFC victory, you know. I was fucking drunk.
Hey! And I get it tight.
Oh yeah.
I'm a happy drinker, you know. I think I was very, very funny guy.
Fuck you, Mark Lemon.
Lemon!
Fuck you, motherfucker!
George St. Pierre is a fucking phenomenal fighter, but it's the worst cornerman ever.
George, I like you, but you're fucking worst cornerman.
What do you think about Rich Franklin anyway?
Rich Franklin is a fucking lemon. I tell you right now. So if somebody's going to tell me that starting a fight with a knee on the ground, man, I was just, man, what are
you?
I just don't understand, man. What are you doing? Rich, who are you?
Tell you right now, I don't remember anything about this, you know, this night, you know.